Everybody, so today I'm going to be opening up Mary Ellen's poodle skirt outfit. So let's get to it. It's super cute. So here's her poodle skirt. Now let me get it so you can see it. It is really wide, and here's a little pink poodle with two bows on it. It's really cute, and with this little leash. So it's really cute. And it has actual elastic at the waist. It's not just a skirt or Velcro. And then there's this little handkerchief that you put in your hair. It's just dotted. And yeah. I'm going to put that over there. And here is the, of course, the little top that has Velcro. It's not real buttons. They're just buttons sewn on. Oh, and this is the same exact fabric. But, yeah. And now for the little socks. They're super cute. I'm going to take them out, they're taped in there, and do not want to open. So I'm going to have my mom help me. Actually, I can get them. So here they are. They're just cute little white socks. They're super cute. They're little poppy socks.
Bobby socks.
Yeah. Sorry. And they're so cute. And then it comes with saddle shoes. They're super cute. And I love them. They actually tie and untie. And this is just hard plastic. Like some of the shoes, some of them are also foam. And that's all. Oh, and do not forget to throw these away. Siblings or pets could eat and die. So, we'll be back with you in a minute, and we'll dress Mary Ellen. Hi, we're back, and here she is in her outfit, and I'm going to do detail by detail. So here are her little cute bobby socks are, and her saddle shoes. They kind of, I'm pretty sure they're pleather. Yeah. And here's her little, handkerchief or like scarf, whatever you want to call it. And and there's no way you can go wrong with putting this in. There's several ways. And here's her little poodle skirt. It looks so cute on her, and I love it. And I think it's really cool that this is like the same material, because it looks really good together. And I love her little shirt and the little collar and the button. Oh, and bye. If you like my outfit, don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!